To remove mold from the ceiling, use a stepladder or stool to reach the area. Remember to put on gloves and a mask or respirator before touching or removing the mold. Then, use a paint scraper to remove the paint in the affected area. Make a mold removal solution by combining 2 tablespoons of borax, 1/4 cup of vinegar, and 2 cups of hot water, and spray the solution onto the affected area. Scrub the cleaner into the ceiling with the rough side of a sponge and let it dry.